Collection of masterpieces and modern art. The McNay Art Museum has stood in the heart of San Antonio for decades. RJ Marquez looks at the history of the McNay and the woman who was responsible for creating one of the finest collections, not only in the state, but around the world. It's tonight's Throwback Thursday.
With its blend of art and architecture, the McNay Art Museum has been a Texas and San Antonio staple for more than 60 years.
And we're the very first modern art museum in all of Texas, but we didn't start that way. In fact, if you would have visited us on this very spot 100 years ago, you would have been standing in a 100-acre goat farm.
The museum was originally the home of its namesake, Marion Kugler McNay. It was built in the 1920s during the Spanish colonial revival movement and still features the same distinct ceilings, columns, and courtyard. McNay was an artist, educator, and visionary. She collected pieces of art from galleries in New York, LA, and Chicago. That collection was the foundation of the McNay Museum.
She had advisors on both coasts calling her and identifying works of modernism for her growing collection. No one in South Texas was collecting in this way. There was no comparable collection in this part of the United States.
One of the very first paintings McNay bought was an early masterpiece by prominent Mexican artist Diego Rivera. It's a 1927 portrait of a 5-year-old Mexican girl named Delfina Flores.
It's still an iconic work in the collection, continues to be an enchanting work for the youngest visitors to our grounds and our campus. She didn't focus only on artists in Paris or New York. She went south of the border in her definition of modernism to include Mexico.
McNay passed away in 1950 at the age of 67. Her vision was to transform her home into a modern art museum. Within 4 years of her death, the McNay opened its doors to the public.
The art museum began with Mrs. McNay's collection of 700 pieces of art and has grown to more than 23,000 pieces of art, some of which are loaned out to institutions around the world, making the McNay one of the premier museums around the globe.
Today, the McNay welcomes 200,000 visitors annually that enjoy works from some of the most world-renowned artists, including Georgia O'Keeffe, Pablo Picasso, and Vincent van Gogh. This year, the McNay will open its first fashion exhibition with a focus on the 90s, an exhibition dedicated to Selena Quintanilla, and this summer, its largest exhibition that celebrates Mexican artists such as Rivera, Frida Kahlo, Orozco, and Siqueiros. It continues Marion McNay's legacy of engaging the San Antonio community through beauty and representation.
All of the acquisitions that enter this building, the new works that we bring in to grow the collection, speak directly to who we are as San Antonians, what we look like, and what we're passionate about.